Somewhere between your noon hour and alarm clock setting day. If you were lucky, must be lucky, but we're all lucky anyway. Set aside your routine pleasures for this most important thing, and take the time to teach your children to sing. Oh, you know it's not like working, and the kids will call it play. And as you teach them, they will teach you. We're all teachers in a way. Set aside your routine pleasures, sit together in a ring, and take the time to teach your children to sing. Now I know what you were thinking. He's a dreamer, he's a fool. I can't even sing myself. They used to keep me after school. But if the parent is the playmate and the playground is your mind, take a lesson from the piper. Kids choose music every time. Before the fighting or the silence they may find when they're at home. When they grow, they'll turn to battles or find some way to be alone. Away from life, away from loving, away from nearly everything that gives us all our own good reason to sing. No, it won't take away your sorrow or be a cure-all for your pain. It won't end all wars tomorrow or bring all the desert rain. But if we start now with our children while we still have got the time, they'll be much less apt to quarrel when a song is on their minds. Somewhere, somewhere between your noon hour and alarm clock setting day. If you were lucky, must be lucky, but we're all lucky every day. Set aside your routine pleasures for this most important thing, and take the time to teach your children. Take the time to teach your children. Take your time and teach our children to sing.